Our last and grand finale is from the musical Wicked. The story centers on Alphaba, a misunderstood, smart, and fiery girl with emerald green skin who grows up to become notorious Wicked Witch of the West, and Glinda, the beautiful blonde, popular girl who grows up to become Glinda, the good witch of the South.
So basically, it's a prequel to The Wizard of Oz.
Yes, the musical was written by Lee Holzman.
The book, however, was written by Gregory Maguire. It was his brilliant idea to take this hated figure and tell things from her point of view and to have the two